According to Kanusu Emmanuel, the OC station at Kamwenje Police Station, the State House Health Monitoring Unit team visited Bunoga Health Center 3 and found out that the solar system, which was donated by the government, had been vandalized.
In 2020, it was installed. In 2021, what was installed developed faults in the power supply. And in June 2022, there were some people invited by the head of the unit, one called Agaba Charles and another one called Happy Nelson, all residents of Chivito, Nyangabo, to come and repair, because this unit had been put there that the health center can get light.
Kanusu revealed that the solar system broke down and the in-charge took it to the technician for repair. However, during the process, some equipment was stolen by the technician.
When it developed some faults in the year 2021 and in 2022, the in-charge felt better that she brings in people to repair, that the health center can get right. But to our dismay, these people instead vandalized the solar panels, they vandalized the system, and all the major parts were stolen. Instead, they stole the things which were not up to standard, whereby the system couldn't function.
They came, they repaired, and for some time it lighted, and after it stopped working. So in the process, those guys that installed it, the one in all in trade, from all in trade, they came back. So when they came, they assessed and they said that some things were not done well.
The director of the State House Health Monitoring Unit, Dr. Warren Namara, confirmed that many health workers in Kamwenje District are on spot for misusing government property and sabotaging government programs that are meant to improve people's livelihoods.
We found that plant machinery, especially the solar system with its inverter system, were vandalized. So we asked police to invite these people to come and talk to them. We're under a police case. So the police case was opened. Then health inspector, one of the health inspectors was found selling drugs and selling off land that belongs to Health Center 3. And we are also in the process of talking to them to understand further what they are doing. Then there are people who abscond from duty.
Tugumisi Rize Apollo, the acting in charge at Bunoga Health Center 3, revealed that they have been aware of the vandalism at the facility, but they didn't have the authority to conduct the arrests of suspects.
By then I was not the in charge. Actually, I'm the in charge now, but by then I'm the one who was not in office, but I was here and we reported to police. So that is the action we need.
The suspects are identified as Agaba Charles and Happy Nelson, both residents of Bungabo District. They are expected to appear in court on charges of theft and misuse of government property. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news in Kamwenje.